why they call me so shady. That's why they call me so shady. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady.
At a time, you never heard of a mind, it's perverted, it's mine. You better get rid of that nine, it ain't gonna help. What's it gonna do against a man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell, like hell, shit, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell, be thankful it's jail. I used to be my mommy's little angel at 12. 13, I was putting shells in a gauge on the shelf. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in this kid's mailbox. I used to give a fuck, now I can give a fuck less. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press, too stress, too much zest, depressed. Too upset, it's just too much mess, I guess. I must just blew up quick.
Yes.
Grew up quick.
No.
Was raised right. Whatever you say is wrong. Whatever I say is right. You think of my name now whenever you say hi. Became a commodity cause I'm W-H-I-T-E. Cause MTV was so friendly to me. Can't wait till Kim sees me. Now is it worth it? Look at my life. How is it perfect? Read my lips, bitch. What? My mouth isn't working? You hear this finger? Oh, it's upside down. Here. Let me turn this motherfucker up right now.
That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back.
I take each individual degenerate's head and reach into it just to see if he's influenced by me, if he listens to music. And if he feeds into this shit, he's an innocent victim and becomes a puppet on the string of my tennis shoe. My name is Slim Shady. I've been crazy way before radio didn't play me. The sensational
back is the incredible.
With Ken Kniff, who just finds the main edible. It's Ken Kniff on the internet trying to lure your kids with him into bed. It's a sick world we live in these days. Slim, for Pete's sake, put down Christopher Reeve's legs. Jeez, you guys are so sensitive. Slim, it's a touchy subject. Mine, just don't mention it. Mine with no sense in it. Fries get so frantic whose eyes get so squinty. I'm blind from smoke in them with my windows tinted with nine limos rented. Doing lines of coke in them with a bunch of guys hopping out all high and those in it. And that's where I get my name from. That's why they call me
Slim Shady. I'm back. That's why they call me Slim Shady. I'm back. That's why they call me Slim Shady. I'm back.
That's why they
call me Slim Shady. I'm back. I'm back.
I take seven from in line, add an AK-47, a revolver, a 9, a Mac-11 in an order, solve the problem of mine. And that's a whole school of bullies shot up all at one time. Cause shady, they call me as crazy as the world was over this whole Y2K thing. And by the way, NSYNC, why do they sing? Am I the only one who realizes they stink? Should I dye my hair pink and care what y'all think? Lip sync and buy a bigger size of earrings? That's why I tend to block out when I hear things. Cause all these fans screaming is making my ears ring. So I just throw up a middle finger and let it linger longer than the rumor that I was sticking it to Christina. Cause if I ever stuck it to any singer in showbiz, it'd be Jennifer Lopez. And Puffy, you know this. I'm sorry, Puff, but I don't give a fuck. If this chick was my own mother, I'd still fuck her with no rubber and come inside her and have a son and a new brother at the same time and just say that it ain't mine. What's my name?
Slim Shady. I'm back.
That's why they
call me Slim Shady. I'm back.
That's why they
call me Slim Shady. I'm back. They call me Slim Shady. I'm back. I'm back.
Guess who's back? Get. Guess who's back?
I'm
back. Guess who's back?
2001. I'm blew out from this blunt.